Hey yo, all the way from the States, Restless Click, Diggy Dice, holding it down on the number one show in Croatia, son.
Top notch DJs, boy.
What?
Magazine style.
Diggity Das Effects in Zagreb for the first time in Croatia. We got my man Scoob on my right hand side.
What's the deal, Scoob?
What's up,
chilling?
Alright, my man Crazy Drazy. My man DJ Dice representing Restless Click, NY City, USA, yeah? So for the first time you've been blessing our territories, so how do you feel about that?
Yo, it's hot out here, you know what I'm saying? First time out here from the continent of Brooklyn, you know what I'm saying? But it was all hot out here, so the fans got mad love for hip-hop out here, especially real hip-hop, you know what I mean? And we definitely saw that last night at the show. So for all y'all that didn't make the show last night, you missed it. Word is born, but we gonna be back, though. It's definitely hot out here, though.
So you coming from New York, USA. Just tell us a little bit about your background.
Yeah, boom, we're from the States, of course. I'm from Jersey, everybody else. My man from Brooklyn right here. Pretty much, you know, we've been doing this since 92, you know what I mean? We came out, we got four albums. The latest album is Generation Effects, you know what I mean? Boom, Rap Scholars, the single, you know, formerly Down With The Hiss Squad, now we the Restless Click. You know, that's basically Das Effects, straight from the sewer. What else you got for me, daddy?
Yo, yo. Come on, come on, come on.
Check it.
some other people in your little camp, your new Restless camp. So break the new talents up.
It's a big camp. Let's get that straight. All right. My camp is deep, son. My camp is like, see that bus right there? We fill up that whole tram right there. That's how deep we are. So, you know what I mean? And it ain't just MCs. It's like, yo, we got all types of music that's going on. So, we got a whole movement coming. You know what I mean? So, just keep your eyes and ears to the street. You know what I mean?
Tell us about your name, because your name is definitely interesting. Break down your name.
Das Effects, Dre in school, you know what I mean? And that's pretty much the D's for Dre, the A's for Ann. The Essence School, we're bringing it to you in live effect, baby, you know what I mean? It's like you seen the first video, things was blowing up, you know, all type of special effects or whatever have you, you know what I mean? We're just trying to bring it, you know what I'm saying? We just want to be like an average run-of-the-mill group. We got DJ Dice on stage, he be bringing the live effects, you know what I mean? He do his thing, boom, boom, the best in Brookline, and you know, we just do it, you know what I mean?
About your producers that you work with?
Yo, we just try to link up with the hottest cats or whoever got the hottest beats, you know what I mean? Not necessarily the hottest names in the industry, but you know, you saw some of our past, you know, joints who we collaborated with, like Primo, Scratch, Easy Mo B, you know what I'm saying? Just mad cats in the industry that got hot joints. So we just looking forward to collaborating with more of those cats, you know what I mean? Especially with the new artists, you know? So we definitely gonna keep it live.
Tell us about the guests on the Generation Effects album.
Generation Effects, we had MOP on there. We did a song called No Doubt. We got Adolf on there. We got Nocturnal on there. They on Somebody Told Me. You know, we did a joint with Miss Jones. We did a joint with Redman. You know, we did a joint with EPMD, PMD. So we just tried to, you know, keep it in-house, but a little, tried to go out and, you know. So the album, I think it got about 14, 15 cuts on there. It's just, you know, from, it's like an A to Z album. Some joints you might like, some joints you might not like, but some people are gonna like some joints you don't like and vice versa. So, you know, we just tried to spread it out. It's why it's called Generation Effects. Tried to touch a whole lot of people.